Hi, and welcome to TV9 News. I'm Amber Lynn.
And I'm Johnny Scott.
And we are your hosts for today's broadcast, following top news stories of the day. We will speak briefly with the leader of the Soviet Union concerning topics of the George Bush administration.
Barry, it looks like a movie that would create a lot of nightmares for a lot of people.
Yeah.
How long did it take to shoot this movie?
Approximately 2 months. Month and a half, 2 months.
Are you having bad dreams as a result?
No, I love horror movies, and